Good morning, everyone. Today is September 8th, 2022. We are going to chant 正真念仏again, 十二来スタイル。So please join me in 合唱。Please put your palms together. ナモアミダ仏。ナモアミダ仏。ナモアミダ仏。ナマンダ仏。ナマンダ仏。ナマンダ仏。
奇妙無量寿如来、南無不可思議故、法蔵菩薩隠逸時、在世自在を無所、刀剣諸仏浄土院、国土銀殿自然幕、建立無上寿生願、長発慶雨大愚勢、五光子唯識成就、十世妙称聞十方、不法無量無変光、無碍無滞空遠の、清浄寛一恵光、普段難事無所光、超日学校精進説、一切群情無故障、本願名号清浄号、四心心行願二品、上等学生大涅槃、一心滅度願成就、如来超意高修正、唯説弥陀本願会、五濁悪事群情会、往診如来如実言、納骨一念起愛心、普段煩悩特涅槃、煩悩逆法最易入、妙修真如開一味、摂取真行上昇号、異能垂破無明暗、本来心臓死運無、上不真実真人天、異形一向不運無、運無思議妙無暗、逆心謙虚大狂喜、即応超絶後悪臭、一切善悪凡夫人、問心如来具足願、仏言広大聖解者、善人妙憤大利伽、弥陀仏本願念仏、邪見狂慢なく衆生、真行住持人疑難、南中至南無可思、インド最天使論下、中華自治起死構想、兼大小公正正意、妙如来本誓を置き、釈迦如来了我せん、異臭光明難天竺、龍樹大智出頭説、質の在破無間、先絶大乗無上法、召喚異次生安楽、賢治南行六六、真行異行四道楽、 億年弥陀仏本願、次年即時入筆状、唯の上生如来号、王法大悲偶世音、天人菩薩造論説、奇妙無碍光如来、永州多羅漢真実、高専王朝大誓願、法雄本願力栄光、異道群上生一心、奇入功徳大崩壊、一逆入大永州宗、特使蓮華造世界、即正信仰法生人、有本能林現人図、入生寺音寺要解、恩師曇鸞両天師、上皇蘭生菩薩来、三蔵漆十条経、文殊専修喜楽法、天人菩薩論中下、報道因果顕世願、方言念故ゆたり、清浄心唯心人、惑前凡夫心人法、承知生じ即涅槃、一心無量光明道、超宇宙上皆不軽、同者皆生道難生、唯名浄土活入、万全自力遍言集、円満得合感染症、三風三神経音言、増末法滅道品、一生増悪智具勢、思案如外生明化、善道独妙不生意、高愛情三要逆悪、光明明後見因縁、開入本願大誓会、行者小住金剛心、病気一年相応、容易大逃逆三因、即生法生四条楽、原心航海一大教、縁起安行感一切、先祖修身反先人、法華義道小便流、極重悪人唯生仏、我薬剤非摂取中、煩悩生厳水不堅、大悲無間上生我、本誓言苦妙仏教、憐憫善末凡夫人、真宗教生好遍集、千尺本願具悪説、源来生じ輪伝下、結地義上位生死、即入寂静無為楽、一心人異能入、愚教大慈修士道、上塞無辺極浄苦悪、同造。 自主愚道心ゆいかしんしナマンダーブツナマンダーブツナマンダーブツナマンダーブツナマンダーブツナマンダーブツナマンダーブツナマンダーブツ。
So the word perhaps even does not limit the numbers of the nembutsu to be said, and it is the nembutsu of lifetime. And there are two ways to explain this in the sutras and commentaries. One is toArrive to many from few, Ju, Shou, Kou, Ta. And second is to arrive to few from many, Ju, Ta, Kou, Shou. So, Nembutsu is given to us as practice, which we continue to hear throughout life. So, the numbers of Nembutsu reaches from one utterance to 10, 100, thousands, and so on. So, this is what arrive to many from few means.Amida Sutra, it said, Shariputra, if a good person, either a man or a woman, who, on hearing of Amida Buddha, holds steadfast to the name, single-mindedly and unwaveringly, for 1 day, 2 days, 3, 4, 5, 6, or 7 days. So this is the example of arriving few to many.And on the other hand, what Master Shantao said as, 常人一行下士十生一生と then by saying the name to the end of one's life or down to, but 10 voices, voicing or single voicing. And also in the passage which I shared a few days ago, Master Shantao rephrased the word of the primal vow as, saying my name even down to 10 times.So this is the example of arriving to few from many. And Master Shantao is saying, down to one time. This is because the name Namo Amida Butsu contains the supreme virtues. So the recitation of the name Namo Amida Butsu is the act of true settlement. The Nembutsu is given to us as the lifelong practice. But if a person had short life,and could not say Nembutsu for 10 times. Still, it is the practice to bring the person to the attainment of birth into the Pure Land. So this is really extreme, but even the one only hear the name of Amida Buddha and received it without doubt, then the person is receiving the name Namo Amida Butsu. So the person attains birth. So it is not about our condition.Whether we are pure or defiled, or how many times we said Nembutsu, it is the power of the primal vow contained in the name Namo Amida Butsu, which brings us to the attainment of birth. Master Shantao wanted to reveal this through rephrasing the word, perhaps even to down to, or even but here. So, you know,Nembutsu teaching is for everybody. This means It is the teaching, all inclusive. Numbers of the Nembutsu is not the matter. Even but to hear the name and receive it without doubt, namely, Shinjin, is essential for our attainment of birth. And our recitation of the name Namo Amida Butsu is to respond with gratitude for Amida's great benevolence to grasp us and never abandon us. So I hope today's explanation helped. And in closing, please join me in gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda. This concludes today's morning service, and I hope you will have a wonderful day today and hope to see you tomorrow morning. So thank you for attending today's service.